Whenever I have a great experience with the product or find something new, I want to talk about it. Look at this hair. If you like this kind of loose, you know, nice and casual waves, I have a hair routine which does not take any extra clumping, combing, scrunching products, just regular products. I also tried some new products. The first product that I've been trying for some time is the Tribe Concepts 90 Day Miracle Oil. I've used it for about 2 months, as you can see, nicely oiled everywhere. And it lasts me easily for about, I think, 2 months more. It has sesame, bringraj, hibiscus, and amla. This oil is love, especially if you are somebody like me who loves the, you know, the aromatic smell of old herbs in Ayurveda. You will absolutely love this oil. I've been crushing on it. Post this oil, I then use their hair strengthening and conditioning, actually root strengthening and conditioning hair mask, which again has similar ingredients. It's got bringraj, it's got hibiscus leaf and flower. It's like a powder, which you kind of mix on, depending on how much your hair length is. For something like this, I mix about 10 tablespoons of this with water and make a nice gooey paste and apply it from the roots to the end. You keep it for about 35 to 40 minutes, and I always like to put on a shower cap because I just feel the warmth helps the ingredients give out the goodness a little more. And after this, you can really feel your hair soft. In fact, a lot of you have commented that my hair is looking softer and is looking, the style is just working out very well. You see, the basics are in place. Treatment with this oil and this particular mask, you can feel your hair getting softer, more manageable, and just very pretty. You know, if hair can look pretty. Yeah, I think it does make my hair look pretty. The bathroom gets a little messy, but that's a small cost to pay for being pretty. And adding a mask to your hair is a really great idea. Masks also help remove buildup. This particular mask, the strengthening mask from the Tribe Concept, not only makes your hair healthier, but it really softens your hair. You know, you can feel the goodness almost immediately after the wash. After that, you go in for a bath. I have used the regular shampoo, the detoxy, the shampoo which I really love. And if I'm feeling that my hair is not being its usual self, especially with the season change, and I am having a little bit of hair fall, and also I've not been keeping well for some time, so the hair fall is quite intense. Mera intense is about 10 extra hair, okay? I'm obsessed with the amount of hair that drops. I don't count them, but I am not above not counting them also. So I also use the Trigain protein shampoo, which just gives good strength to your hair. So between those two, one of them. I also tried the Matrix OptiCare smooth and straight shampoo. If you're somebody who loves froth, you might want to try this shampoo, okay? I think it is $320. A little goes a really long way. It gives you a nice clean, you know, just gives you a nice feeling that you've cleaned up your hair and leaves your hair really, really soft. It says smooth and straight. It's not going to make your hair smooth. Okay, it might make your hair a little smooth because it is very softening and conditioning. It's definitely not going to make your hair straight. Post that, I've been trying the new detoxy hair conditioner, which is frizz control and hard water repair. This, it's a very nice conditioner if you don't have colored hair. So it doesn't work very well for my hair. You know, my hair is dry and I heavily color my hair. I do root touch up every 2 weeks. And I have a balayage going. So my hair requirements is that it has to have silicone, because silicones go in and really seal in the cuticles. So that not only gives strength to my hair, it gives body to my hair as well, and also shine and weight. So they're not frizzy. So for me, these kind of conditioners don't work. I tried it on really to see how it'll work on some other people who don't have colored hair. And it actually worked quite well for two of them. The two other people, it was okay. I think that one of the biggest issue with this particular conditioner is that it's really thick, so it is a challenge taking it out from this bottle, and so you have to unlock the ducken and then take out the product out. Now, once I've dried up my hair, now keep in mind I'm just giving a regular wash. I'm not, you know, doing this crunching, clamping and all that, because I don't have that kind of time in a regular day's job, right? I have a full-time job, family, plus I want to do these videos which I absolutely love. So simple wash and dry. Once my hair is about 20% drier, I've then found this Katine Natural Curl Defining Spray. You know, I picked it up just to kind of see how it works. You pick up your hair and you really go into the entire length of your hair and spray it generously, because remember, hair is very dense. If you don't cover it properly, you'll have some sections which are going to be frizzy and dry. And I really love it. What I really love is that, like right now, my hair is covered in the spray, but it is so soft, right? It has a shine. It doesn't have the dullness, the cakiness, you know, the tightness that gels give you, or even some hairspray gives you. In fact, some of you commented on one of my previous videos that your hair was looking so soft and beautifully wavy. And I thought, wow, people are noticing this new product. So in all of this new hair care routine that I followed, the result is that I have these beautifully manageable, soft waves. Three tips for you to make sure that your wave is retained. Number one, comb your hair before you do the oiling. And after that, you don't comb your hair till your next wash. Number two, make sure that your shampoo and conditioner is well washed off from your hair. Product buildup is a real thing. And if you really want your hair to be soft and the wave well maintained, it's good to do a buildup cleanup every once month or maybe once in 2 months for sure. My favorite is the Neutrogena buildup shampoo. I've spoken about it in a lot of videos. You could give that a try. And the third thing is some kind of product that holds your waves lightly. That kind of takes care of not doing the extra mile of scrunching and clamping, and everybody can't do that. At least I can't do that. And I try to find as many shortcuts that I can, because it's just being more practical, really. I mean, if you have the time, you are blessed. I unfortunately am not at the moment. There are going to be a lot of questions, and for more of this, I'm going to meet you in the comment section.